गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रेजेंट टुडे अगेन टू टेल यू अबाउट द डिफरेंस बिटवीन होटल एंड हॉस्पिटल हाउसकीपिंग। सो आई विल ब्रीफ यू अबाउट द डिफरेंसेस इन सम अनदर एस्पेक्ट्स इन टू इट, बट बिफोर दैट आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू टू लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड शेयर टू इट टू द इंडस्ट्री पीपल who are there in housekeeping, and also to the fresh aspirants of hotel management and hospital management students, so that they can be guided properly about the housekeeping operations in the hotel and hospital industry. We will start first with the frequency of cleaning. In hospital, minimum three times cleaning is must, and it can be more than that also, but minimum three times cleaning is mandatory to prevent the growth of microbes and infection inside a patient room. Whereas in hotels, minimum two times cleaning is important. One is the service, general service, which starts from morning shift, and second is the turndown service. Now I'll discuss about the aim of cleaning at both the places. In hospital, it is to keep the area clean, aesthetically upkeep to be maintained, and main purpose of cleaning is to keep the room dust free and smell free. Whereas in hospital also the purpose is the same, but apart from this, disinfection and infection free environment is important, so that patient can be kept protected from the infection growing inside the room, because already he is suffering from the disease, so his immunity level is down, and cleaning inside room should be done with the proper concentration of dilution of detergent and disinfectant in order to prevent the microbes growth. Rooms can be a single, double, suite at both the places, but in hospital you will also find semi-private rooms, then you will find general ward beds, ICU wards, which you will not find in the hotel industry. In hotels also the difference is of occupancy based room occupancy, which is that that in hotels you can take a family room, you can take rooms on double occupancy, but in hotel room is allotted to a single room and his attendant is allowed in the room, because nursing cannot be all the times with the patient inside the room. Those patients who are stable, for non-stable patient, they are being shifted to ICU wards where nursing is always there to take care of them. And in case of stable patient, they are being shifted into a single room, semi-private room or suite, as much as they want to expense, and the provision of attendant living with them is also there. So housekeeping has to provide linens for attendants also after providing for the patient, and the couch is there for the attendant, and housekeeping makes linen also for him, and the attendant also ensures that the better care of patient is being taken care by the service staff and nurses in the hotel of the patient. Apart from this, I'll talk about the bed difference. What is the bed difference at both the places? So in hotels, the beds can be single bed, double bed, twin bed, queen size bed or king size bed. But in hotels, the beds can be single key bed, double key bed, triple key bed, four key bed. So these key keys are there for electronic beds. All is also available in the hotels. So these beds, which I mentioned you, the key beds and the electronic beds, they are adjustable beds. They can be adjusted as per the position requirement of the patient. Apart from this, I come on the topic of bathroom. What is the bathroom difference in the bathroom at both the places? In bathroom hotels, you usually find bath mats, which is put on the floor, but in hospital bathroom flooring, it needs to be anti-skidding, and mats are there. Apart from that, grab bar near the WC is there to support the patient while lifting out of WC, because the patients are already weak, so they need support. That's why the provision of grab bars is being made in the bathrooms. Thereafter, if patient feel some weakness inside the washroom, he can also click the bell button there, which is which rings goes to the outside of the bedroom and the corridors to the nursing staff, so that they can come and assist the patient during that time if the patient feels unconscious or weak. Call bells are there inside the guest room, inside the patient room, so that if whenever the nursing the patient feels that he needs to be assisted by nursing or housekeeping or general duty assistant, he can ring the bell and call upon the help. So these are the fundamental difference between hotel and hospital housekeeping. After watching my this video and my last video, which was before to it, you will be able to understand the main scope of difference between hotel and hospital housekeeping. I hope you will like this and will subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.